Anybody hear me?
Until next.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
See you again soon.
Thank you.
the server. Here, let me have a look at it. Nice. The great deliverer comes through again. The server's in perfect condition. It's a real relief to know all our records are safe. Thank you so much.
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot said he was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own? Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery-powered. Fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain. Best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs. Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. I'd like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit. You mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it. In person. Meet me at the distro center, south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Sam, a lot of clients are requesting you by name. Now, while there are orders we need you to accept, which are critical to the expansion of the chiral network, there are others that you can take or leave at your discretion. It goes without saying, though, that it's in everyone's best interest for you to do as much as you can. And more work means more rewards. Distro center south of Lake Knot City. If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable, they could revolutionize our supplies distribution network. A lot's riding on this, so be careful out there. Make sure you carry pizzas properly at all times. If you do something stupid, like turn it on its side, you'll ruin it.
time. Delivery parameters up.
Sam. If you're gonna build new road, you need to get to the paver first. Sam, looks like you're coming up on that auto paver. Get it going and you'll have yourself a road in no time flat. A highway used to run through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more than that. You don't have the materials for the paver on you. Okay then, head back to Lake Knot City and grab what you need. Or if you're feeling resourceful, you could try scavenging for supplies with your cargo.
need you.
Anyone? Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Delivering cargo. Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. Thank you for your continued support. Good work.